I searched the internet for the coolest and weirdest table tennis items ever, and today I'll be presenting them to Otto and Mika. They will be testing and ranking the items from best to worst while facing some really funny challenges. Let's go!
This is so cute.
It's a face mask.
Okay, so it's sort of like a ball trampoline. You strap yourself in.
Try and play.
This is great.
Ooh,
what? Who comes up with stuff like this? Let's play some catch. Ball switch, go.
Otto has to catch every single ball that you throw to him.
I can tell that Otto used to play in a baseball team.
The world's fastest catch.
I caught it in the inside.
One eye.
Really good item.
This is gonna take the top spot for now.
It's quite hard to beat this.
Item number two. Bigger than the Fox toy.
Is it a replacement for the Pongfinity curtain?
I see a logo there.
Oh, is it that cool?
Pongfinity barrier.
Like rainproof. Pongfinity sleeping bag.
I think I just take a nap.
Also, you also take a nap.
It's not one size fits all.
What is this turning into? You're going a bit to the side rails here.
Those actually are the side rails.
Well, that makes more sense.
You might have to use some force.
What do I need my cape?
I think you're onto something, guys.
Wow.
The first ball.
Yeah! It's a sturdy one. They're so much prettier than these.
They are not just for blocking balls. What we need here is the head coach of Finnish table tennis.
Is he gonna do physical?
In high tempo, boom. One more. Yes, perfect. Time step, round.
Wow.
Mika, you're quite fast.
Otto should be doing these with me.
Come on,
Well, you can use barriers for physical exercise as well.
It's a really good barrier, but it's a barrier.
Yeah, it's just a barrier. Yeah. Best barriers I've ever seen, but still. Fox Games still keeps the number one place.
I don't even know what to say about this item. One, two, three.
Is this even legal?
Yeah.
It's a bazooka.
Each one of you will have to go through the obstacle course. Mika is the first one to shoot the balls. He has 3,000 balls in one target.
Sorry.
That was easy. No, it's game over after the first shot.
I think we'll do better with the Pongfinity Smash Racket.
You almost got me. You still hit me.
While Otto is smashing, let me tell you about the best campaign that we have ever had on our store. When you order two Smash Rackets, you will now get a racket case and a six-pack of balls for free until the end of February. So make sure to take advantage of the offer before it ends.
The winner is the rackets and the barriers. Place number three. The cannon.
Item number four.
This is a ball big.
Yeah.
The challenge is for you guys. Pick up the balls. You can start with those.
A lottery machine.
It's also a lottery. Does it pick the ball or not? I'm not convinced yet.
You can adjust it.
This was the key. We were doing it wrong. It's customizable for your preferred technique.
Is this version better than the previous model? Let's try.
This is going to be interesting.
Let's see which one collects better and faster.
Go!
A bit of head start for me, I'd say.
I'm picking up your balls as well, Otto.
Thank you.
Last one!
Quite an even battle.
I prefer that. It's more fun to use.
This one has the benefit that it's easier to empty.
When you empty it, you can put these, and then you empty it. Oh, that's a game changer. Okay.
In the beginning, I hated it, but now I like it. I'd put it on third place.
Okay.
In front of the cannon.
This was the most expensive thing. Let's go.
How has this got anything to do with table tennis?
Table tennis forums said that this one is the best tool in the world to cut table tennis rubbers.
I'm very skeptical. These people who have written these must be really bad with scissors.
I'm even like surprised if it even cuts the rubber.
You'll actually just get to test like how it works. It's just normal paper, so.
Now they are changing their minds.
And then let's move on to the table tennis rubbers.
A real test.
Normal scissors versus electric scissors. A cutting challenge for table tennis. Go. And stop. 29.
Result?
Really solid. cutting.
You can see the years of experience. And go. You're doing this for the very first time.
Grip change.
And stop. 25 seconds. How is the quality of the cutting?
It's good. This was your first time. If you did this 10 more times,
it would be flawless. This was a lot easier than I expected.
The forearms went wrong.
This is the best thing for cutting a salesman's rubber. Should you get one? No.
No. Because it's 200 euros.
I would actually put this on the first place if it wouldn't be for the price.
Number two. It's a bucket list item. Let's go!
I'm guessing it's some kind of soap bubbles in here. Yeah. And then we dip it. And... Okay, this one's a strong one. You have to hit it hard. You have to hit harder. That's the thing. Yeah!
If you don't touch it.
Yeah, we can play without touching it.
You can use like the airflow.
You divided it. Doesn't go past the Fox game. I'm sorry. I think this takes last place. It's a scam.
Rank number six, it seems like. Item number seven then.
What? This is what Otto was talking about.
Flexible stick.
Now I see why Emil was so interested about it.
Can you even throw ping pong balls with it?
No.
First, the world's longest throw.
Bent past the scoop. You gotta fling it. Is the dog scoop better than the dog cannon?
Oh, I can get it third.
There is one more challenge.
I have a feeling this is gonna be quite hard.
Quite hard as in quite impossible.
It's not too hard. It's almost like it's designed to hold a ball.
The ranking for this,
the fifth spot.
Fifth.
Please be better this time. Oh yeah.
The concept is the same as Foxball. After Foxball, life just seems grey.
We have to create music and dance show with this. Surprise me. I think I'm gonna take the Fox toys away and hide them from you guys.
No! The fox hand! We were supposed to portray a very depressive beginning because we didn't have the fox hand.
After ball sling, before a cannon.
Position six.
This is one of the coolest objects that we found.
Oh, the pistol grip. This is really cool.
Do we have a left hander?
No.
I can still use this.
Confinitize. You have to hit completely. Different technique, very open arm.
How about backhand?
The backhand is terrible. This shot is what it's made for. For you, it's better for backhand.
It's pretty intuitive.
The windmill.
Oh, what a chop block. It's very hard to play with. I wouldn't recommend it.
Restricting a lot of the different like spins and so on.
How would you rate it?
Before ball sling, but after ball picker.
Yes.
So, pistol rackets.
You can get some good spin. This is from a tennis shop.
Ah, yes.
Water inside.
Yeah, placing a lot of trust in this. It broke. If that would have come off on the shot, I'm not gonna be standing behind the ball after that. This is the funnest. You shouldn't do this with table tennis rackets, apparently. I would give this almost second place. What do you think?
Definitely.
Yeah. Second place.
It's fun. Some kind of machine.
Ooh, it looks like a toilet.
This is again a dog toy.
Emil bought half of the things in the dog shop. Then again, we've been as entertained as most dogs.
Okay, so you have to return all these shots.
Like you have to react. This is how it works.
Best part of this was Mika acting like a dog.
And the ranking for portables.
You can practice without a partner.
Three balls at a time. So yeah.
I put it above ball sling.
Nothing can beat the fox except the last item.
Yes.
Bring it on.
Do we need every single piece?
Yes.
That's the net.
You connect the pipes with this, and this looks like a racket, so it's a table.
It's like a fun little challenge for the guys. Enjoy building it.
If this works, this might be the Fox game.
So that's some big words.
I like the look of this. It works. I like that it's like a bouncy surface.
That isn't made for dogs. It's a good solid game.
I can have it in the air, so yeah, that it's easier for you guys.
Emil became a table himself.
I'd rather be the table than the ball.
Life's great wisdoms.
I think this table is tableized. Oh. I love the concept.
I'm not too convinced.
Okay, so what do you rate this item?
Between ball sling and click shooter.
But was it even better than the Fox?
No.
Today we have a clear winner.
Imagine if we ever come up with something this genius. We would own the world.
Something else that's genius is the campaign that we have on our web store right now. You get over 25% discount on the double Smash Racket bundle, so head over to pongfinity.store and get yours.
Okay, that's all for today. Thanks for watching.